What's up, YouTube? Ehenson2006 here, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft Hunt for Herobrine. As you can see, I don't have a webcam. That is because with the sunglasses that I have, I can't really see my keyboard at all. I can barely see the screen. So, yeah. Let's just go. Oh, oops. If this messes up, then it's gonna be bad because I don't want it to be all flickery again. Because I'll just leave it off. How about the seed is Herobrine? Just the extra spawning. Okay, so the reason why I'm allowing cheats is because so I can make a Herobrine spawner, okay? So don't get mad at me in the comments that I've faked deciding if I even see one. Oh yeah, and I have shaders. I forgot. I'm not faking any sightings if I even do see Herobrine. This might be way too laggy. Okay. Encoding overload. Well, it looks like it's still recording, so, get wrecked, OBS. Anyways, yeah, this is Herobrine seed. Look at this water, though, it's so cool. I literally just got in the water and I unlocked a boat. Well played, Minecraft. Well played. If you're curious, these are the shaders I'm using. CUDA. And just to show you, I'm not in a server. I can't open to LAN because, I mean, I can, but I'm not going to, and I won't can't disconnect because I'm not on a server. Okay, good. What's in there? Is Herobrine in there? Okay, so to make a Herobrine spawner, we're gonna need gold underscore block 4. Okay. Oh wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I need 8. Never mind. Slash. Serious? You want to text me? No. Who's calling me? Hey, I'm trying to make a video right now. So, you're being recorded right now. I'm making a Herobrine spawner.
What?
Herobrine spawner.
What?
Because I'm making a YouTube series called The Hunt for Herobrine in Minecraft. Oh my gosh, this video is a disaster. Can I make my video now? Okay. I'm gonna talk to you later.
Welp.
Okay. Okay, let's make it. Where do I want to make it? Let's make it up on that hill. I'm bad at part. Dang it. Perfect. Okay. Let's make this thing. I'll throw away the flint and steel after so you guys know I didn't do whatever happens. If anything happens. Okay, I think that's how you're supposed to do it. So, yeah. Looking around to see if I see anything abnormal. What was that? It's probably just dust on the screen. Anyways, I'll just throw this away. Oh, wait, I need to get the stupid. Okay. Okay. Now, that's there forever. Okay. Or at least until it despawns. Better get some wool for some beds. I've already been recording for 13 minutes. I'll have to cut some of this out. Any other sheep? Hey. Hey, come here. I'm not gonna hurt you, sheep. Hey. Ooh. Ooh, give me your wool. If you gave me some shears, you stupid sheep, then I wouldn't have to kill you. Okay. Sheep, more sheep. Ah! Ow. That really hurt. Look at all, look at how pretty the Minecraft is. This is awesome. Okay. I'll leave a link to the shaders I use down below if I can find them again. But there we go. Got a bed. If you guys see anything, definitely tell me in the comment section below. And yeah. I think I'm gonna make my house like right here. I think that would be good. Yeah, and there's some coal. Ooh, this is a good spot to settle down for the night. Ooh, maybe I wanna do it right there. On that hill? No, I'll just do it by the hairbrain spawner. Anyways. Look at how the sun reflects off. I don't have enough time. I don't have enough time to just keep. Never mind. I don't know what I'm saying at all. I'm new to this. probably just make an underground house so I don't have any risk of my house catching on fire from that totem or whatever it's called, spawner, your red spawner. Oh, it's getting night. I should make a bed right now. And then in the morning, I'll do a bunch of other stuff. Let's make a bed. Oh, I need to make a crafting table first. This is weird. Why do I keep pressing caps lock instead of shift? I don't know. It's like I'm new to Minecraft. It's like I haven't learned anything ever. But, whoa, look at the shadows. It's so cool. Okay, I'm just gonna put my bed right there. This is just so beautiful. Shut up. Oh, why did I slap myself out? Sorry if I coughed throughout this video. It's a really bad cough. I don't know how I got it exactly. But if one of you guys in the comment section below can recognize what this cough is called, then I'll owe you one. Let's make this amazing. No one can copy how. Oh, I don't have enough wood. Okay, I need more wood. Ow. I'm about to die. I need sustenance. I need a pickaxe. I need to make a pickaxe. And don't worry if I leave this tree hanging. I'm gonna chop it down later. I just need to get some stone so I can make a furnace and then cook this sheep, or whatever it's called, and cook this meat that I got from the sheep. Yeah. Let's make an axe too. Yeah. Oh wait. There we go. Okay. Let's get to, oh, I thought I was gonna take fall damage. Let's get to some mining. Who's texting me now? Serious? It's the same person before. What is it? Oh, it's just dirt on my screen. Again. I like not having a face cam. I don't know why. It just takes the stress. It feels like it's not like 10 people watching me right now. It's probably not even that. This is gonna get zero views, isn't it? Is my stuff done yet? Sweet. Okay. Now I should be getting regenerated. Good! Okay. Cool and good. Now, oop. I thought I was gonna die. Ow. Again. Ow. Okay. It's already been 20 minutes. I'll have to edit this out, though. Oh, that's scary. I don't think pumpkins spawn in this area usually. Do they? There's a pumpkin. Huh. Weird. Well, I didn't think pumpkins spawned in this area. Whatever. Possible sign of Herobrine? Question mark, question mark, question mark. Probably not, but. I'm not sure what to say right now. I just like how the leaves wobble and stuff. Nope, wrong. Ow. Oh, what now? She texted me again. Texting me again. Haley, if you're watching this, don't text me again. I mean, while I'm doing a video, I'll text you when I'm doing a video. Why is my voice like this? I have no idea. I could be a voice actor right now. I could do voice any voice. I will find you. And I will kill you. Okay, I'll have to cut some of this out. Let's craft all this wood stuff. Now let's make this house. Make this house. Let's make this house. Let's make this house. Okay, now this should be good. Okay, now I just gotta make a door and then my house will be somewhat finished, I guess. Because I'm not very good at making houses. I'm safe now. See, if I had a face camera right there, I'd do a dramatic look in the camera, just like. No, but I can't anymore because I don't have a webcam. And now my audio is probably fixed because. Reasons. Raisins. Raisins. Or just raisins. Hello, fire. How are you doing? Ah! Oops.
Okay.
Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Now I look dumb in front of a camera. I could edit that out, but that's just a funny moment. I'm definitely gonna keep that in. Yeah, let's move into my new house. If you guys see anything that looks like a cut to what is burning? Oh, it's the Herobrine spawner. Okay. If you guys see anything that looks like a cut or something, then it's just lag because I have shaders on and I'm only on a gaming laptop right now. So I don't know how this is recording. If this is recording smoothly or like super horribly laggy. But let's just see out. Oh my gosh, I cannot speak today. Let's just see in the editing. What was that sound? Sounded like an element. Element. Elephant. Sounded like an elephant teleporting. Sounded like an el Enderman teleporting. It's weird. Still not on a server. See? Okay, now let's put my bed just right here. What time is it? Why has it been day for so long? Oh, it looks like it's getting to sunset, maybe? I don't know. Don't see the moon yet. So, I need torches! That's what I need. I should get a stone pickaxe sometime, dude. I think that's... Yep, it's definitely getting sunset. I need a stone pickaxe right now. Stone pickaxe! Yeah. Might as well make an axe too again. I can get... Blah, 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 blah. Place these. Oh, this is gonna cut it close. But I gotta get some torches! Okay, I thought I was gonna get hurt there, so I made a weird sound. But, whatever. The only downloaded content I have in this world, is Optifine and Shaders. So, I don't have the Herobrine mod downloaded. And I don't have any other mods. Oh, the torches look so cool. Okay. How hard is it to sleep with just torches above your face? Okay, it's time to sleep. Okay. Is that where I should end the episode? Nah, do a little more expanding on my house first. Apparently, this is where my house expansion stops. Dang it. Well, at least I have a window now. Let's see if Herobrine's out there. Didn't notice this ever. I think that's where I'm gonna end this video. So, if you like this video and my channel, subscribe please. If you like this video, leave a like if you want to. You don't have to. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.